The fire hydrant, a great exercise to focus on your glutes and your hip flexors. Keep your leg at a 90 degree angle, your back flat, and lift, keeping your knee in line with your hip. For extra resistance, you can use a booty band for this one, keeping constant tension throughout the movement, again, lifting with your knee. Don't swing back and forth, keep constant tension in your knee, controlling the movement.